is Dee of Dee Planner Babe. Thank you so much for tuning in to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. If not, then welcome back. In today's video, we are going to be planning in my mini. I am using the dashboard layout for my mini. This is my catch-all. We are going to be planning for the week of June 7th through the 13th. So, this is an undated planner that I am using, so I will be bringing in some dates, of course, to date the planner. I'm going to be using mainly stickers from According to Allie's Shop. Excuse me. I'm going to be using these watercolor florals. I think I'm going to bring in some of these little diamonds here, as well as this quote here. Maybe the amount of extraordinary things that happen this year will depend on what you notice. So that is the little quote that I'm going to use. And these are kind of like, you know, where I'm pulling the colors from, in which I'm going to use in this spread. So, I'm going to be pulling from a number of books. So we shall see how it goes. If you guys have followed my channel, you know that I like to plan with my pages off the disc. So I'm going to take them off and we're going to get right into it. so this is our final look. It came out pretty cute. I love these colors. It's like a mauve color or a gray. I decided to bring in the gray and that mauve-ish like color from the rainbow. So that is the finished look. I love the way it came out. Ended up using these dots here from the Trusted Process. I used some functional things from this minimalist book. And then the boxes came from this Functional Pastels sticker book. So hopefully you guys like this video. If so, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more from my channel, make sure that you are subscribed. Do not forget to turn on that notification bell so that you get alerts every time that I post new videos. And until next time, bye loves.